Today's subject is health education and community pharmacy. We have to see the chapter number 2, that is nutrition and health. In this lecture, we have to see the subtopic, that is the fats. Then what is fats? The fats are naturally occurring oils which are present in the animal bodies mostly. Then the sources of fats are animals and vegetable oils. Then what is fats? The fats are hydrocarbons consisting of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Fats are hydrogens and it contains the first carbon, second hydrogen and third is the oxygen. Then next, fats are solid at 20 degree centigrade. Then fats are solid at 20 degree centigrade. Then next, if they are liquid, means if the fat are present in the liquid state, they are called as simply oils. They are called as oils. Means if the fat is present in liquid state, then they are called as oils. Then next we will see the classification of fats. The first is simple lipids. For example, triglyceride is the example. Then second is compound lipids. The example is phospholipid. And third is derived lipids. The example is cholesterol. This is the classification of fats, that is simple lipid, compound lipid and derived lipids and their examples. Then next, what is fatty acids? On hydrolysis, the fats yields into fatty acids and glycerols. Then the fatty acids are classified as means classification of fatty acid. We have to see one by one. The first is saturated fatty acids. The first is called as saturated fatty acid. The saturated means these does not contain the double bond and these are the unhealthy fat. Then unsaturated fatty acids means and it contains most amount of the fatty acids. Means saturated simply means these are the fats which consisting of most amount of fatty acids. Most amount of fatty acids and these saturated fats are unhealthy for human beings. Then unsaturated fatty acids. Then we will see one by one. The first is saturated fatty acids. The example is lauric, comma, stearic and palmitic acid. It is the example of saturated fatty acids. Then second is unsaturated fatty acids, which contains the double bond and which is healthy for human being, which may be contained. The first is monosaturated, for example oleic acid, and second is polysaturated, means exaggerated, means linoleic acid. Then next is the animal fat contains the saturated fatty acids. It is the source. What is the source of fatty acids? That is animal fat. It contains the saturated fatty acids. And second, the vegetable oils mostly contains the polyunsaturated fatty acids. It is the sources. Then next we have to see the EFA. Means what do you mean by essential fatty acids? So these are fatty acids which cannot be synthesized in the body. Means these essential fatty acids cannot be synthesized in the body. And they are derived only from the food. Means they are derived from the nutrition which is taken from the food. The essential fatty acids which are necessary for growth of human beings, for example, the examples are linoleic acid, linoleic acid and arachidonic acid. These are the essential fatty acids. For example, linoleic acid, linoleic acid and arachidonic acid, which are essential for the growth of human beings. Means these are called as essential fatty acids for the growth of human beings. Then in this lecture we have to see the fat. What is fat? Then second is the classification of fat. Then what is fatty acid? Then classification of fatty acids. And last is the essential fatty acids.